My line is practically done, I think. Jump, jump. What are you trying to do? Well, then. You need a robot to go near the thing. Not a golden wrench.
Our oxygen reserve.
Damn right.
How are the repairs coming?
Alright, are we done yet? What do we need to do? I'm not sure. No, they don't need repairing. They're just a different colour. Just because they're a different colour. See if there's a robot in this shed or something. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, that's a command center. Shiny. But it won't let me inside. Have a look in the big building on the opposite side of it. Not much here. Yeah, exactly. Oh god, what happened? Sorry, I fell over or something. I tripped over a thing. I need a robot. Oh god. I'm making a robot. Oh, I made a robot. That's awesome. How the hell do I use this?
The lunar rover can quickly navigate around the moon base.
Not sure how fast it moves.
The
rover runs on stored solar energy. For my sake, it by the equipment shed. Where I am. Ow, what the freak? What? What? I just got hit by a giant jeep or something. Stop driving into me, I need to turn around. This thing's a bitch to drive. And it's running out of battery as well. Just don't run me over. Loads of stuff's broken. Make sure you put the robot like down, closer to the thing. Closer to the thing. Yeah, but if you get a robot, damn it! Come on, hurry up, man! Give me some help. I think we can have more than one robot, can't we?
Up to six.
I'm at life support, the big thing with all the bodies inside it. The robot. It's at the bottom left, it's not really doing much, it's just sitting there. You probably can't even see it from that far off. What are you doing in the vehicle? What's in the thing? What do you need to deploy? Look, I'm starting to fail here, so... There we go. Right, hold on. I'm almost... Ten minutes, people. What are you looking for? Your own robot?
Life support. I'm looking for life support.
I'm at life support. What are you looking for it for? The big thing with all the smoke coming out of it, where all the wires went to. This thing's a bitch to drive. God's sake, I have to move the thing closer. I'll show you, hold on. Stop driving into me for a sec. See where I'm headed? Over there. That's where I need to be. That's where all the robots are. The way everybody's looking.